zuwa mass for you channel TV. Kamar yadda muka fara magana akan cycle theorem, yau za mu yi proving din theorem properties of a chord. A cycle theorem. A cycle theorem za mu yi bayani akan chord properties of a chord. Properties of a chord. Let me bayani akan wannan properties of a chord. Abin da ake nufi da properties of a chord, kamar idan muka duba wannan cycle ɗin. Wannan shi ne chord ɗin kamar yadda muka sani. Wannan shi ne chord da muke ce mai chord AB. Wannan center, this is a midpoint. Muna nufin wannan is something as this. To properties na ɗaya, aka ce the line joining the midpoint of a chord. The line joining the midpoint of a chord is perpendicular. Perpendicular. This is the perpendicular from the center. Then number two, mukachi. O is the center. O is the center of a cycle. The center of a cycle. AB is the chord. It's a chord M is divide AB. Muka duba wannan properties din abinda suke kokarin su nuna mana. This A B is a chord, and this is a midpoint that divide AB. Daga nan zuwa nan kuma shi ne nan center, the midpoint. This is equals to this. Idan muka duba za mu gane cewa AM from A to M is equals to MB. Sannan in muka duba wannan triangle ɗin, triangle AMO is equals to triangle BMO, which is equals to 90 degrees. So when I'm properties in a chord, at the edge of here. So now I'm going to prove the theorem. So thank you for joining us. Thank you for watching. Thank you.